Closing here, so kick that. Now you're gonna kick this one and quite the other one. That's kind of like how the footwork works. So here real quick. So I'm here, right? Hip and shoulder, okay? I pull, I'm kicking the other leg out. So here, I wanna kind of push the shoulder, kick that leg out, because that gets the stage from this one to get in, and I already put the other one on. And hip, stay heavy there. It's not kicking up, okay? It's kicking to the knee. See how my knee lifted? You wanna finish the guy with your knee up to here, then you kick. You got it? One more time. Sorry. Look, I lost the belt. The belt is too loose. You can go for the pants or you can underhook on the elbow, bringing his shoulder up, like here. Try to put your shoulder back. So right here. Get your knee in. That's what my brother does. Okay? You go right there. Knee the belt. Okay? So basically here, for the ones that are not too sure about the legs, kick this leg as you push. Now we're going to start kicking this one. This one go here. Chest on the face. Shoulder on the ground. Boom. And then from there, finish him off. 1, 2, 3, up.